always huge. You kind of have to treat it like a weekend series, and that first game is really important because it sets you up for the next two games. I think if you're going to be confident and trusting yourself at any point of the year, this is the time to do it. So I'm just trying to be consistent with that and let my defense work and keep it simple.
You ready to go tomorrow? What do you think?
Yeah, I'm excited.